How to solve please try again or login with a different method on TikTok iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can solve please try again or login with a different method on TikTok. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first thing that you'll need to do is open up your TikTok. Now this error occurs when you try to log in too many times at once in your TikTok. If that has happened and that is the reason for this issue, what you can do is you can simply continue with another method. So if you have connected to your TikTok using your Facebook or Apple or email, simply choose any one of these, including the Google one, of course, and then try to log in. If that does not work, what you can simply do is you can simply tap on this question mark icon on the top left of the sign in option. Tap on it. After you tap on it, there you'll see an option. What you can do is you can tap on recover your account, and after you tap on recover your account, you can enter your username. So let's enter up our username, and after you enter your username, let me head back here. So after you enter your username, you can then tap on next or search. You can also search by your phone, and after you do that, you can request for a recovery. Doing that, you'll have recovered your iPhone. And I mean, you have recovered your TikTok account, and after you recover your TikTok account, you can simply start using it as you did previously and also change the password for it. If that does not work, head over to your settings. After you're on your settings, head over to general, tap on it, and then head over to iPhone storage. After you're on your iPhone storage, you will need to head over to your TikTok. So let's search for TikTok here. There we go. And on your TikTok, offload the app. Tap on offload, and after you tap on offload again to offload the entire app, and then reinstall it. Doing that, if there is any bugs or any issues causing the problem, it will just, you know, fix it and download the new version of the app also. So yeah, that's basically how you solve please try again or login with different method error on TikTok. Thanks for watching guys, stay tuned for more, and